I'm Brigitte Maas. I'm a forage agronomist and I'm working for SEAD. I'm based in Nairobi and I'm the first person for SEAD to work in the forages area in Africa, particularly in Eastern and Central Africa. And for me, the opportunity was really to make a lot of contacts with not only ILRI colleagues and other centers colleagues, but also a number of stakeholders. And it was, I think, a wonderful opportunity to open an avenue for future research, now particularly into new initiatives with high protein legumes, better feeds for different animals, not only ruminants, but we are also talking of monogastrics, for example.
So what's interesting about this particular proposal?
Yeah, the proposal is very broad and particularly we are working along value chains, which will hopefully have much better opportunity for future impacts and not so much very limited focus on a particular technique or technology, but rather really the larger integration along a value chain.